white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it? But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web. City of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They always brought me such joy, and Raji can grow more if only she thinks of it. A shrine to mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranyanagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it. Demons of Rangda, in my city.
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
see what they built in my name. A magnificent city, a prosperous city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms, mills powered by water, wheels that turn other wheels, that open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Be careful, my Raji. Avoid their gaze.
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Durga?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cogs and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ranga has corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu. It is why we are here.
She must cleanse this, Durga. She must cleanse all of this.
She will. And perhaps the tree will grant her another vision of the future. did this being want with Golu? To instruct him? To control him? Raji did not know what I knew. Here lay our greatest peril.
That there is fighting even in places of worship.
There is worship and fighting if it is for the right cause.
Has a sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath?
Thank you.
our best.
Water's drain.
It is not enough. There is more to do. Another mechanism to find.
She must hurry. We do not want Rangda to notice until Raji is prepared.